Well, growing up, the bearded is my name. I've got a nice broadsword and a bit of fame. I once killed a dragon who lived in a cave, and no one can doubt that I am brave. But I've got a deep secret I must confess. While no one doubts that I'm physically blessed and as broad as two men standing abreast, I've got something I must profess. I want to do something more than jump up in a lizard. Want to wear something bold in its guts and gears. I want to throw a fireball, maybe a blizzard. I want to be a wizard. Don't get me wrong, I hear they're made of glass and intelligence checks, well, I've never passed. I can't even read, at least not that fast. But is it so wrong I want to cast? Well, nothing what I do needs to go on a page. I just enter into battle and I rage. Run towards the enemy and rampage. Something more than chomp open a lizard. Wear something more than its guts and gears. It's want to throw a fireball or maybe a blizzard. I want to do something more than march in this. Or can't I borrow a robe and a set of slippers? Want to throw a fireball or maybe a blizzard. I want to be a wizard.